What's up, guys? Echo here. Back with Arkham... No, Arkham Knight, not Arkham City. About to fuck that up real good. I need to quit starting these videos in the menu, too, because it's just wasting time on the load screens. Whatever. So, back at it. Stop Scarecrow. I haven't even... Like, that was my same objective the last session. Like, I haven't done anything since last time, apparently. I've been doing side quests. But... I'm loving this game so far. Super fun. So we're gonna get right to it. We need to go steal an antenna. Or use an antenna. It's over here. Figured out how to boost, by the way, because it's kind of telling me while I'm talking right now. Damn it. I'm so good at this guy. Isn't this game pretty? Just look at it. It's so beautiful.
This is like Arkham City.
There we go.
We have the whole damn place to ourselves.
And dive bomb boost, and we are off. Okay. Turn detective mode on. Oh, there's bad guys over here. Alright, let's get up top, get a vantage point. Are there snipers?
We've got the run of the whole city, and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart.
Use detector mode to identify potential threats. Why can't I crouch?
For the hostage, contingency plan in case...
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Batarang. I selected it. Oh, I gotta get the regular batarang? Hold batarang. What am I throwing the batarang at? With an earshot, enemies turn them outside. Okay. You hear that? I don't think it worked. I need to... Why can't I grapple? What the fuck? I can't move.
Hey,
oh, they heard it.
Someone's
okay.
There
was like a little symbol above their head that showed that they heard it.
The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Taking no chances, but I'm walking outside anyway. This guy doesn't even know what's coming. And dead.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Ho-ho.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing
Ooh-hoo.
So.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Nice. Get a new bat suit, dog. Guys, this is what we've been waiting for right here. Oh, Batwing incoming with a delivery. Hell yeah. Bring it on. Suit up. Let's do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes. Yes, Batman. Oh, man, we're like a transformer. Why you got your face out right now, Bruce? Somebody could just walk by and see your face right now. Oh, it's like Iron Man. Bruh.
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it.
All right.
The outer and inner layers of the body. bodysuit are made of a titanium-dipped tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's.
Look at that butt.
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne?
Oh, man.
I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Do we have to? Or can I just, like, go whoop some arse? Yeah, let's just go right into this. Oh, no. Let's just say I can complete it to earn upgrade points. No, I'm going to whoop.
3 gunmen, 1 hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Yeah, baby!
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
Fear multi-takedown. Hell yeah. Got him. Oh, that's fucking awesome.
Help me!
Batman's the best. What? There we go. Rescue.
Where? Help me! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we'll stop him. No question. Level up. Okay, bat suit. Let's get some armor, actually. Just to be preemptive about it. Oh, we have 2 more points. Okay. Combat. Form a sun. Oh, yeah, it's the, yeah. Increase the length of time you can wield a melee weapon grabbed from an enemy before it breaks, and you do increased damage and attack through enemy defenses for longer. I don't really use that. I need this. And sure, we'll get this too. Nice. Batman got the new suit, got some skills. Gonna go fuck shit up.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD.
Can we make some hot pockets in the microwave tower?
Pick up the hostage.
Nice.
Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay.
Oh, she was checking
both
out my butt too.
Are fully online.
I'll
time to
you,
find
Oracle.
Scarecrow.
Yep. Gluteus Maximus. Okay. Is this a bad guy, or is this the guy I just freed? I guess he's good then. Okay.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham.
This place is freaking
huge. If I can
huge.
Find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Okay. Oh. Oh, I'm a UAV, guys. This is weirdly controlled right now. Ah, nope. The other way. Am I looking for both in the same spot? Is that it right there? That fit my controller.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals.
Oh, yeah.
That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
I mean, you could have just guessed that, really. He's making a
Jim,
toxin. It's at
Ace
Chemicals.
Chemical.
Who would have thought?
That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Good catch.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Achievement. Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
The frequency of fear. I double tap A. That's cool. Double tap and hold. Grapnel boost Mark II. Everything's got to upgrade in this game. Oh, wrong trigger. You didn't see me. I'm not here. Bye. Nice. All right, I'm out. You did not see me, guys. Oh my god, that's super fast. That's awesome.
Dan's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin?
Who's teaming up with Penguin? I completely missed that. I'm just too focused on being awesome and being Batman. This is a long way away.
Best Halloween ever. Let's go to the department store and loot some costumes.
The lamest criminal ever. Let's go steal a mask from the dollar store. Oh, that fucked up.
You won't find me until I want you to.
I'm coming for you right now, Scarecrow. I don't know what you think is happening, but I'm coming. I'm here.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
God damn it. I look like such a beast right now.
What the hell?
Oh boy. Not good, guys. Not good.
Come on, move! Take cover!
Cover my ass.
Time to die, old man.
In death, he has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
Tonight. They keep me away from Ace Chemicals. The door's just open. Oh, there's tanks. Well, that would kind of keep me away a little bit.
Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
What if they just open the doors again and start shooting? God. Alright, we're going in from the top. Or are we? That doesn't look good. No, it's not good. Not good at all, guys.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
Alright, we've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight?
That's what the game's called.
Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Is that it right there where all those people are? I don't know.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Oh, Predator time.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
That's cool.
So it started.
Sure looks and then we're in the grate. That's awesome.
The part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target.
Here comes one.
How come you're not on one of the choppers then?
Well, this guy's by himself. Let's go try to get him.
Still damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks. Yeah. Biggest operation ever.
Batman!
Chemical plant. Trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him. You know anything about chemistry? I know the masks won't keep us safe, but there's gotta be a way, right?
I love the silent takedown. That didn't sound pretty. That did not sound silent. Kick the shit out of him. Get in the grate. I'm gonna let him get around the corner here.
What's the protocol if we spot a worker?
Depends.
Oh, damn, he went the other way.
Keep the workers alive if we need their ID tags. If we don't, put them down.
Silent takedown number three. And then we're going for the double.
Hurry up with phase two already.
Double fear takedown, motherfucker. It's
safe to access the terminal.
Oh, Batman!
Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Batman is not impressed with your security system, Scarecrow.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Oh, I'm on a tightrope. Batman, the trapeze artist. That was easy.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
I'm looking for the fifth. Fifth worker, I don't see. Oh. Nope, somewhere over here. Got it.
It worked. There are five ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Yeah, that'd kind of be a problem if they're dead. What if Batman fucked up and didn't catch that and it, like, took his head off? That'd be a problem, right? Be a little bit of a problem. I would think so. Okay. Let's start with this one farthest out. Probably gonna be the easiest if I had to guess. Never mind, there's enemies. What bullshit? You did not see me.
Move and you're dead.
Drop smoke pellet. I'm pressing Y. Jeez.
You wanna off this guy? Yeah, but we can't. Orders say to keep him.
I guess I'm not that sneaky. How am I gonna do this? I thought this one was gonna be easy. So there's guys on the outside, there's guys on the inside. I need to go over here somewhere. Go on the rooftop.
Wish I'd signed up for airborne. Should have known I'd end up on guard duty.
Okay. These guys are down below. Need to worry about these three over here first. Can I just, like, silent kill all of them?
This guy served his purpose. What's the point in keeping him alive? It's a waste of resources if you ask me.
Let's take down, bitch. Got him. Okay, three more. That multi-takedown is really cool. It's a great addition.
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Whoops. Open the main Ace Chemicals gate to allow access to the Batmobile. Okay.
I still don't get why we need an army this size. I thought this was all about Batman.
Alright, where's this gate control at? Oh, right, is it right in the middle of all these tanks? Because that would be perfect.
Are you seeing the spike on the internal router?
Yep.
And don't worry, it's nothing. Just a glitch. Okay, so it's finally started. Phase one is a go. Yeah, thank God.
I feel